and his daddy Brett decided to go to open with winning a few rodeos and placing at multiple rodeos. But with one being memorable was the one in Skirvin, Georgia, they won with a 5.0. Bryce rode away with a smile and memories and money. 2014, him and his partner Colton Wallace won Callahan Rodeo right here at the Flying G Rodeo. Both nights with a 4.8 on Friday night and a 5.0 on Saturday night. Bailey McKnight is his sister, and he has a nephew, Bryce. He has a nephew named Hagen. Ladies and gentlemen, we pay tribute to a great young man who's lost his life at only 17 years of age. Colton Pascal and won several, with one being in Zolfo Springs with a 4.1. Racing the wind, chasing the sun, take a long way around. For Bryce McKnight.
Come on.